Damascus atelier, Hussam Issa has gone from sewing glittering gowns to medical ones. After the Syrian government ordered all shops shut as a part of lockdown measures, Issa offered his services to the Said Group, a non-profit that produces and sells personal protective equipment such as gowns and masks at a low cost to hospitals. For Issa, it's a way to help out, while still earning a living to support his family.